First, after. So my point is, how do you define what you hear?
Thank you.